Michelangelo, Da Vinci, Van Gogh, Pollock, and now Anais the Siamese.
Hi everybody, and Merry Christmas. We're here at Anais's studio in Brentwood, and she has been commissioned by a very wealthy couple to paint a very special Christmas card. And I believe it's going to y'all, so we hope that you enjoy it. The first step in this process is to allow Anais to pick her colors. These will be her choices.
The artist has many rituals she must perform in order to get into the right frame of mind to paint. Anais has now ordered her assistant to go out and get her some gourmet roast beef that she must have before she can begin to paint.
Okay, Anais, here's your roast beef.
The artist has changed her mind and now indicates that she prefers chicken instead.
What the artist wants, the artist gets. Here's your chicken, Anais.
Finally, Anais swings into action. It appears that she's based the palette of this work on the same color scheme that we find on her toy string.
The artist has left the building, but this is her final masterpiece.
Anais informs Rebecca that she's holding the painting upside down.
Oh, sorry. Ta-da! Merry Christmas!